Sea cucumbers are part of the phylum Echinodermata, like sea stars and sea urchins.
Sea cucumbers are nocturnal animals that live on the bottom of the ocean floor. Sea cucumbers have a defense mechanism called evisceration, which they jettison their internal organs, which can be later regenerated within weeks.